about you, Abed. It's tomorrow.
Ooh, tomorrow? They're showing all four Indiana Joneses at the Vista. I'm really looking forward to the first three. I bought a whip.
This is really important to me, Abed. Could you please go as my friend? My really good friend.
Well, I didn't realize we were really good friends. I figured we were more like Chandler and Phoebe. They never really had stories together. Sure, I'll do it, Chandler.
Thank you, Abed! That was the experiment. We were testing to see how long people would wait in the room.
Oh. Gotcha.
Gotcha? That's all you have to say?
Yeah.
You sat in a room for 26 straight hours. Didn't that bother you?
Yeah, I was livid.
Then why didn't you leave?
Because you asked me to stay and you said we were friends.
Abed, here. I wanted to say sorry for yelling at you.
Indiana Jones. Cool.
I just got the first three because
the fourth one blows. We're cool.
Britta.
Abed, close.
Oh, don't worry about me. I can only connect with people through movies.
Girl who has a crush on Abed. This is so romantic. It's just like The Notebook, except instead of Alzheimer's, Abed has someone who likes him.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. What are you reading?
Pride and Prejudice.
So you're familiar with two sins. How about a third?
Oh. Well, I don't think we're allowed to smoke in here.
And you picked the wrong outfit. Didn't you?
Abed, what are you doing?
Don Draper from Mad Men. What'd you think?
Weird.
Awesome. Put your tongue in her ear.
I liked it.
Oh, you guys, Don Draper was clearly the sexiest. Yeah. Can we please talk about Abed? Thanks to us, his heart's been broken.
Slyly sidestepping the problematic scrutiny of Annie Hot Lips Edison.
Hmm? What are you making?
A vase.
Abed? Hmm? Jeff made out with Annie.
What? When? Where?
It was after the transfer dance. Oh, you guys! I'm the smartest one in this whole group, and all I've been used for is bait and distraction. Go on your stupid mission. I hope it sucks.
What did she say?
I don't know.
Just here.
You okay, Annie? Chocolate?
I think he just gave us random identities, you guys. I mean, me, a ballerina. It's not like I'm that thin and graceful. Ooh, can I sing this one?
You guys see the countryside? There's the menorah mountain.
This is nicer than all the Christmases I ever celebrated. Before the divorce, the holidays were a minefield of overlapping rituals.
I like the rituals. My parents are divorced too.
Abed! I've unhinged the cars, okay?
I overdescribed again?
What? Yeah, in fact, what are you doing for lunch?
I'm supposed to filter, right?
Absolutely, Abed. It's just kind of a guilty pleasure to hear it about certain girls.
Like Megan and her friends, because they're bitches.
Soda.
I'll get it. I'm making you guys so happy, I want to keep it going.
Aww. Okay, I love Abed so much.
With Abed?
I'm already trying him. He's not picking up. What did you do with him?
I don't believe what greedy sellouts you people turned out to be. I'm not going to stand here and be ignored.
Shh. Voicemail. Hey, Abed. Jeff says you're not listening to him. Does that mean we shouldn't listen to him either? Oh, also, should we make special jackets for our crime family? Like blazers with chicken finger patches?
No, I don't know. Long message. I'm sorry.
That's it.
Yeah.
You did get weirdly specific when you were describing Annie's body.
She flirts with you.
I flirt back.
How?
I say something sexy.
Like what?
Abed
has a bedding of heather. Perhaps you'd be more comfortable indoors.
Abed, try and look at what you're doing and understand that I don't want to.
You've offended the elf maiden. She seems disinterested in doing business with you today.
What?
All right, come on. Can we just do this? Hi. Hello. I'm Hector, the well-endowed. You've got a bunch of pegasi. Let's make a deal.
What kind of deal?
All right, I take her by the hand and lead her to the stable. I light a candle and rip off a piece of my tunic, which I fashion into a blindfold.
Oh, Hector, but I don't know if I...
Shh. Shh. I place it gently over the elf maiden's eyes. I slowly lay her down.
Okay. You both fall back exhausted, but still entwined.
Okay, great. I stroke her hair lovingly and spoon her for the appropriate amount of time before leaving.
How long is that?
Cool, cool, cool. All right, the elf maiden, thoroughly satisfied, promises you a flock of Pegasi.
Oh, excellent.
You guys can take a break. I should check on Pierce.
Can you imagine the expression on Abed's face when he walks in?
Of course I can imagine it. It's always the same.
Yeah, but he's gonna say cool at least 5 times. Well, thanks for getting me fired, jerks. The party's over.
Cool, 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 cool.
Yeah, it is.
I heard a rumor you never shoot an unarmed man.
Whoever started that rumor didn't eat my beans.
Then I guess it's lucky for me I'm not unarmed. Seeing as I'm eating your beans. Jeff wants to see you.
Yeah, and I want pants. A lot of people want a lot of things.
It won't hurt to hear him out, will it? We got a good hiding spot in the library. As safe as you are here, you'll be safer with us.
Oh, nice.
Whoa, where are you going?
To have a conversation with Pierce.
She's pretty awesome today.
Welcome to Greendale. You're already accepted. Losers. What the hell?
Welcome to Greendale.
You're already dead.
Here, help me with this.
Sure thing, Your Worship.
Abed, stop trying to be Han Solo. It's making me embarrassed for you.
Come on, admit it. You like it.
I like having conversations with adults. Playing Star Wars is worn out and immature.
You like me because I'm immature. There's not enough immaturity in your life.
I've got something to say.
I don't take orders from girls because they don't talk to me.
Watch it, Quasar face. Annie's a good kid and a better shot. So listen up or you'll be floating home.
Thank you, Abed. Sorry, Han. Hey, thanks for sticking up for me back there. This group gets so tangled in each other's feelings. You're kind of a hero for standing outside of it.
Yeah, well, heroes are great, but I'll take a blaster every time.
Anyway, just wanted to let you know, I don't think you're immature. I think you're great. For a no-good, laser-faced Jabba scoundrel.
You're good, kid. Don't get cocky. I'm out.
Me too.
Alpha 17, move in.
Looks like this is it. Will you still be Han Solo after we die?
Afraid not, doll. Once I'm gone, I'm gone.
Oh. Okay.
Risky. Sequels are almost always disappointing.
Since when are you in favor of playing it safe, Han?
Cool down, Annie. I was only Han Solo because the context demanded it. Mm. But here.
Abed? All your friends are here. They want to talk to you.
I don't get it. How is this different from the way he always is?
Gee.
Guys, look.
This time.
The question isn't where, Constable, but when.
Inspector, look out! Blogons!
Eradicate. This is the best show I've ever seen in my life.
Abed has a new favorite TV show, Jeff. It's called Inspector Space Time.
I think I have rocks!
I really love your place.
You should move here. You don't have to wear that dress to...
Forgetting something?
Yeah.
Hit it!
Yeah, like I'm gonna get sick of this.
What? Presenting the real-life fairy tale of how Princess Annie was saved from Ban Bibed, his emotionally unavailable unicorn.
Brought to you by...
...who lived outside of her...
...Benjamin Troy!
You guys! Living here is gonna be fun all the time. Let's make the entire apartment a fort. I'll get more blankets. I mean, I can rearrange the throw pillows. You have them arranged by size instead of color, but...
What did I say?
To save our friends!
Hey, guys! Wrapping?
Yep. Wanna join us?
Totally!